Hi everyone, in this video we're going to be making a phyllo thesis with Python. A phyllo thesis is a pattern that we always see in our daily life, more often in sunflowers and other things. If you're wondering where this pattern comes from, I suggest you to watch this video. He pretty much explains everything about the phyllo thesis. We can even find some pattern of Fibonacci sequence in the phyllo thesis. If we count the number of spirals in a phyllo thesis, we always come across a number that belongs to the Fibonacci series, which kinda makes sense since if we take two consecutive numbers of a Fibonacci series and divide one by another, we get really close to a golden ratio. Let's take for example 8 divided by 5. We're gonna get 1.6, and the golden ratio is, and so on. The formulas that we're gonna use are in this botanical paper. We're gonna leave a link in the description for it if you want to read it. And here are the formulas that we're gonna use. These are simple to implement.